What's up, guys? It's me, Karen Rocker. And no, I didn't get a chance to upload my video because I've just been moving. So yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna make a video of Fortnite, but not on the PlayStation 4. On the Xbox, I didn't make a video yet, and I've been grinding a lot. So I have a couple characters. So I'm just gonna be Omega, and yeah, let's get right into this. Come, let's go. I'm gonna go solo. Yeah. And also, there's some cool stuff in Fortnite. And also, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna get a chance to upload that many Fortnite videos, but for sure, when season 5 comes out, I will definitely make a video of me getting the pass, like always. Not really, but yeah. So let's just go into this match and play. Yeah. I'm sorry.
What level are you on now?
I'm positive level 60. Yeah, 61.
Okay.
I've been grinding so hard to get level 65. It's really
You're level 61? I thought you were more than that.
No, I'm level 61. That's okay. I'm only level 61. And I have to get level 65, so that's gonna take a while.
Okay.
Especially when the XP is like a lot. Let's go to the bridge. Not my favorite place, but sometimes it does have some good stuff. Like I said, sometimes it has good stuff. Oh, that was good.
What's in that one? Oh, what'd you get? Explain to everybody what you get.
So you haven't played Fortnite before. This is a small shield will give you that gun. You can get chests from that, blah, blah, blah. You know what?
As you're playing the game, you should explain what you're doing, like, and what you're getting and why you do it and all that.
No, okay. Not doing that.
Oh, okay, all right.
They can play Fortnite. This is a sponsor. I tried to make this feel like a sponsored video, but it isn't. I don't know. I'm trying to sponsor Fortnite for all you guys to play Fortnite. And also, Fortnite is completely free, so any of you guys can get it.
I wouldn't say it's completely free.
Well, the game is free. The game is free. So, yeah. So
how many people are in the game right now? 67?
67, whatever.
Okay.
The game's free, totally free. And you can play it on the Xbox, the PlayStation 4, phone, whatever those things are.
All different devices.
Turn down for what?
You just get that guy? Yeah.
Oh,
you got taken out. Alright, should we end the video?
Why? That's just no.
Okay.
Why would you?
I'm not ending. I haven't ended it.
Okay. I'm just gonna play a couple rounds, that's all.
Okay.
I'm sorry my videos are short, but.
But then don't you have to wait like 10 minutes before you get it back out? Or?
No. Takes a second. Only takes a little bit.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'm sorry my videos aren't that long, but we don't have like those like fancy things, so you can't really do a long time. Or it's gonna shut off.
Like, you can do just as long as you do anybody else, just people want engaging content.
What do you mean?
They want to know what's going on all the time.
This is Fortnite!
Yes, I understand that.
We want to play, we can play. Looks like we got a level 80 guy here.
That's cool. Look, he's got the Omega suit, doesn't he?
Yeah, he took all his Omega armor off, but he's actually...
How do you know he's a level 80?
Because the colors. He has like colors, like purple. You know he has that skin.
Okay.
So yeah, that's how you know. Okay. Let's go to the junkyard. Why not? Junkyardy. Actually, no, let's go to the llama. Also, I can't wait for season 5 to come out, and
I have a feeling... You think it's going to be about time travel?
Yeah, definitely. And I have a feeling that that this place is going to be like the desert of ancient Egypt or something, because in the files, like, you see a video of someone, the files show them an Egypt llama.
Egyptian
and I
llama?
Think they're going to change that, so that might just be, or just my theory.
Okay.
I'm just going to say okay.
Like an Egyptian llama? How do you know it's an Egyptian llama?
Because you see one of the other, someone's other video, you see the pictures, there's like hidden files. Pump them up because, you know. Ew, what's that? Where was that from? Oh, what the?
You have the high ground.
How the? No, where the heck? Ow! What the heck is it? Oh, it's him! Are you kidding me?
He's coming up behind me. He's on the other side.
My Raven! I actually wish
it's
I
right
got
there, babe.
So I'm gonna go to actually.
So we'll end it after one more round.
I'm gonna go to 50-50.
What's 50-50? Explain to everybody.
50-50 is not the newest mode, but it is a new mode. And it's pretty much 50 players versus 50 players, and there's two buses. Right. And one bus is on one line, and another bus is on that line. So they both drop, and both teams meet each other in the middle, and then it's a big fight.
Okay.
You got ambushed, so double ambush. It looks like, let's go to Dusty David. Dusty David used to be like Dusty Depot. You'd have been living under a rock. Dusty David is a place. It used to be Dusty
Depot.
Good. But in season 4, these meteors crashed down and destroyed all this. And now it's like a site, like a rocket site. And also you go inside this main thing, you'll see a big mirror. Right now it's not a mirror anymore, it's like a cracked thing. And so yeah, and also you don't know, there's like this pod inside it. I'll actually show you after I get the chest. Ooh, a sniper, an auto sniper.
Cool.
Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna quickly medicate. Not my idea. So I'm gonna quickly go into the thing.
Do you want to put those all in a baggie, honey? Big one. Okay, sorry.
So yeah, you see that? It's like there's an open thing, but and everyone knows the visitor came out. Blockbuster, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, and you don't know. You complete daily challenges, pretty much. You can get this skin, and it's actually a pretty cool skin, and I would like it, but I'm not gonna get it. But I can always, I might get it. I don't know. Yeah. So I'm gonna get close to look at this. Yeah, you see the big crack. This used to be thing, so yeah, you can see like all the stuff inside it. It has like the little thing, and right now when you see the other person's video, you see the crack, you'll see the big crack in the sky. I'll show you that too. And it's like humongous. It's like
and getting what is the crack in the sky again? I can't remember. Why is it getting
It caused by the visitor in the rocket, and I guess it miscalculated. He miscalculated, and the rocket head to the tower, and now there's a humongous crack in the sky, and every day it's getting bigger and bigger. So, and when 2 to 5 is in, we have no clue how big it's gonna be. But I know it's gonna be super big. Like, everyone should know it's gonna be super big.
And then the whole world's gonna change, right? Is that right?
I think only like parts of the world will change, like some area. You know, I think the places that like are like got sucked. Like, you know, I don't know, after the crash a couple of weeks ago, now these little crafts aren't there, because it took away like the burger, the gnome sun, the greasy, and tomato head guy, and so I feel like those areas are gonna be the one places that get changed, and also I guess they're gonna take away Moisty Myers, so your Moisty Myers fans, RIP, it does go away. I don't know. I still have. So I kind of like that place. It was kind of annoying. You would sometimes get stuck in the water. It would be kind of annoying, but I kind of like Moisty Myers, so it does go away, RIP. So yeah. I've been playing longer than you think. I've been playing for days and days, just trying to get level 65. So yeah, and also,
what happens when you get level 65?
Like you'll get carbides.
Looks like there's a guy right behind
you'll
there.
You'll get carbide light.
Looks like there's somebody.
My teammate.
Oh.
So yeah, you get carbide lights when you get level 62. And also, I mean, level 65, you'll get carbide lights. You don't know who carbide lights is?
After, no.
You don't know what carbide...
Who, you should go with your player.
...who carbide is? After this round, I'll quickly show you carbide. And
yeah, I'd like
it's
to see.
Evolution. Llama. Llama is, like, pretty rare things. But sadly, they made it... little bit not risky. I don't know. I'm just gonna break this bad boy up. This thing actually had pretty good stuff. Pretty long. Meh. Not worth it. Oh my. You can hear the action already.
Wow. I know. It's a lot, huh?
Sorry, I'm like kind of stealing on the screen.
You guys are winning, right? 41 to 39?
41, yeah, 39. I'm positive. It depends how... Whoa,
somebody's behind you.
No, I don't see anyone shooting.
He's up the hill.
They're everywhere! Dude, they're shooting everywhere!
He's shooting from his vantage point, so just back up. Man. He's got the vantage point. I would go around or get above him. There, boom, 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 boom.
Ooh,
you got him.
I do have a auto-sniper.
Snipe him right out when he comes out.
Well,
there's somebody from the top, too.
Yikes. I'm kind of...
You got you out. You got him.
Yes, yeah. There's people... coming to help me. This is actually good.
Snipe, get your sniper rifle.
Where the heck did I go?
Oh. He He's not right there, is he? Yeah, is he?
Yeah, he's right there.
And get a little platform on the side right there. Oh, this guy's still there? No, he's right there though. Like a, bam, right there.
Oh, my partner's right there.
Don't move around, Karen. Just stay.
Oh, I just knocked him that guy down. Yes. Bullseye, but I always just.
Get that guy right there right when he pops up.
Oh, what the heck is that, bro?
Oh.
I don't know.
He's right there.
Oh, it's the